This is how we'll feel at the edge of the universe. But we barely left the shore. And the solar system is 1 mile wide. So far, we've traveled about 3 inches. Out of the deep, another strange beast, the god of the sea, Neptune. This moon is covered in methane gas, and a storm as big as Earth, whipped up by savage 1,000-mile-an-hour winds. Back home, it's the sun that drives the wind. Neptune's far away. Something else must be creating these ferocious winds. But what? We know very little about our own solar system. After all those balls of gas, a solid moon. Solid, but not stable. Just look at those geysers, cosmic smokestacks, pumping out strange soot. And this moon is revolving around Neptune in the opposite direction of the planet's spin. A cosmic battle of wills that this angry moon is destined to lose. Neptune's massive gravity is pulling on Triton, slowing it down, reeling it in. One day, it will be ripped apart by Neptune.